you know, Amy Ruth holds a special place in my heart. My father, who passed away in 2004, he really loved the food here. The meal that I'm about to eat, it is the best meal on the menu, is the honey fried chicken. And when my dad was going through his cancer situation, he couldn't eat a lot. And so one day I drove down here to Amy Ruth's and I got the honey fried chicken and I took it back to him. And I just remember that day he ate everything on the plate and it was good. He was able to hold it down. So in a lot of ways, this place is like really close to my heart. It really means a lot to me. I'm getting a little bit emotional, so I'm gonna have to blow back a bit and let's go with the food. So Amy Ruth's, Harlem, New York. Here we go, trip for food.